I grew up in an environment where if you had an idea, your boss or your manager